Welcome back, creators. So my video that I put up yesterday with my waist beads, for some reason it couldn't be seen, so I'm doing a redo. And I did this one while I was at my little old lady house today, and I was going to record it while I was there, but I couldn't because she wouldn't talk to me and asked me 10,000 times what I'm doing. And I told her what I was doing, and she still wanted to know what I was doing. So I had to show her, and then, yeah. So let's get to making this again. Because I got a few orders from posting it up from my family members. Okay, I don't think I like this little piece here. It's not working for me. Oh, there we go. So, I thought all these colors kind of match up together. Red, black, green, and red, white, green, and gold. Red, black, green, and gold, and white. This plastic extension is giving me some issues here now. I'm gonna want you to stab it. Okay, let me see. I'll be back. I'm switch this out. This little plastic piece is not helping me none. It's giving me problems. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Got it to cooperate with me now. See, the beads is coming up. Didn't want to cooperate with you, girl. What it's doing now. So see, there you go. You see him coming up. see, and down around there. And this one is almost done. And I'm trying to see which other color I'm going to make. So, I'll be back once I finish stringing it to show you the end process of tying them up and why I bring Storm on next color. See you in a bit. Okay, so the strand is done, and now what I'm going to do is cut it off the needle. Okay. And tie the anchor bead on it. It's hard to tie when you got these long nails. There goes my bead. I'll get another one. Boy, I'm gonna have a lot to vacuum up. These beads and my rhinestones falling in the carpet. But that's the anchor bead. I'm not gonna hold y'all while I try to struggle with tying it. But you see it on this end. How it's tied. Yeah. But I'll be back with the next strand. So I decided I'm gonna do lavender and white. This is how it's coming out looking now. Come on. So I'll be back when I finish.